Today we've got a twin engine boat and that starter has to come out, but the catch is there's no access to it and you can't cut a hole in the bottom of the boat. So I've got to use an open-ended wrench here, but there's not enough leverage on that wrench for me to break the bolt. I've got a 5/8 hex socket that's the same size as the wrench. It's going in the box end. Now put the ratchet on there and push. Boom! We got ourselves a victory.